Good afternoon. We welcome Dr. K.B. Asthana, Dean of SOL. Sir, we welcome you. Sir, do you feel that the secularism in our country, right now the position of secularism is true to the constitution?
Yeah, definitely. First of all, I want to thanks to all team members, those who have organized these type of events, and especially a guest lecture. As we know that the guest lecture is a kind of another type of good knowledge being given to the whole student, because the classroom teaching is just the what is the syllabus and other things, but the guest lecture provides the whole enrichment regarding the particular topic of the whole knowledge. As you have seen that today the professor, Dr. sisters over there, and he has given a whole journey starting from the ancient period to the western and to the modern period, whatever the constitution says, and whatever the reforms have been taken, and whatever the suggestion for the reforms is being given to, that has been given by the professor Kulchester. I am sure that the student has been enriched with the knowledge if they have taken, noted down all the contents, whatever the lecture has.